Glen Bulbon lies an old mossy fort, where legend would have it the fairies held court. Surrounded by magic and mystical spell, there's many a story the old folks could tell. Take care when you walk there, remove not a thing, remove not a twig or a leaf from this wing. 'Tis bad luck if you do so. For the she-oaks that live there don't welcome intrusion. They may well bring your life to a hasty conclusion. Take care of your children and don't let them stray, for the wee folk may see them and whisk them away. But if you are careful and show some respect, and make sure that none of their rules you neglect, you may hear their sweet music, which legend doth say will wash all your heartache troubles away. There is many a human whose life has been blessed with talents by which we have all been impressed, but these are the people who take special care not to plunder or steal from the old fairy lair. So when you come visit our old mossy fort, where legend would have it the fairies hold court, remember this warning, remember it well, or you may find yourselves in a place worse.